students, we have the experiment to determine the pH of the following sample. The samples are dilute HCl. Here, this is a dilute HCl, dilute sodium hydroxide, dilute acetic acid, and with water. So here we have to find the pH of all these following sample, and here we require the material 4 test tubes. And these are the pH papers which are used to calculate the pH. Here I have just take the pH paper, and this is a graph, means this is a table according to which we have to check the pH of the solution. Now I will show you the experiment with a dilute HCl. Here we have to take the dilute HCl in a beaker, and here you can check when I dip the pH of the paper, its color will be changed to light pink here. So you can check here with the light pink color is in the pH is, it's equals to 2. That means this is a acidic in solution. So here you can understand that the pH of this solution, dilute HCl. So here dilute HCl is a acidic. Now I will show you with the sodium hydroxide. For that you have to take sodium hydroxide in a beaker. And you have to just add this paper in this. Here the color of this pH paper will change to blue, violet color. So here this will be 10.5, means sodium hydroxide is basic in nature. Now we are going to do our experiment with water. So here when we put some litmus paper in the water, its color will remain same. So this will prove that pH of the water is zero. That means this is never neither acidic nor basic. Here we have our last, that is acetic acid. Same way we have to take a test tube and add some drop of acetic acid and so its color will change into light purple. Here means this is a weak acid. You can check here the color is near approximately pH value is equals to 6. So this means this is a least acidic. Here the color of dilute HCl is here this color pH 2. It means the dilute HCl is a more concentrated or more concentrated acid or strong acid, whereas the pH for the acetic acid is 6, which proves that this is a weak acid. So this is our experiment in which we have done the pH of the various samples. Thank you.